You didn't tell me that adventure seeking would be this hard on my feet.
As you can see, Grubby does have a lot of feet to worry about. So we decided to camp there overnight. The next morning, Grubby's feet were better, and we continued on our journey. That was the day we met Newton Gimmick.
Oh, hello there. My name is Newton Gimmick, but everyone just calls me Gimmick. I'm an adventurer.
Oh, yes, indeed. We discovered that Gimmick is a marvelous inventor.
Oh, I think marvelous inventor might be exaggerating. It would probably be sufficient to say wonderful inventor.
We also discovered that Gimmick is modest.
We told Gimmick that we were on a journey to find a treasure. He said that...